92 in support of small local businesses with our Kiss Me 92 movement. And today we're talking to a Singapore-based chocolatier. It's Mr. Bucket himself, Jerome. Morning.
Morning.
Hey,